slick. Oh, you must be.
You 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck does 2.7?
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real?
Coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you.
They ain't gonna stop with us back here. We gotta get right up behind them. Suspect has entered the Braddock Tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit.
Stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
When I catch these assholes!
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
Good things come to those who wait.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there.
They're driving into Polito Bay. Traffic might slow them down. Let's do this! Let's get them! We'll have driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stop. Frank's still on them. The dickheads probably want him to stop and take the heat.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
We're coming back for you, Mike.
Dead.
Pull over to the side of the road. Over to the side of the road.
They're pulling over!
Okay.
Hey, man, you know how hard it was to drive... Slowing up the speed. With these fools, let's have a real race.
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me?
So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South L.A.
I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
So, you know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle.
Gentlemen,
stay spiritual. I hope he believes in an afterlife.
What the fuck?
That was close.
God damn.
Oh!
Jackass! You're getting robbed!
You motherfucker!
Good lord above!
Oh,
Hey, bud. What you...
Don't get your panties in a wad now. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay. Boom! Didn't I tell you? Right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor, maybe we should have stuck with the satellite dishes. That was some...
Nowhere near!
We'll get a better shot from up here. See him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest of them. You'll do a lot better.
Oh, man, snacking and I ain't even high. I'm delivering.
driving the ride. To Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both...
Oh, there's...
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me. To Molly.
Man, I ain't...
I feel horrible.
You'll be great. Hey.
All right, Sprint Head.
Whoa, whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
You can't bully Talent? Just watch. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Jumped up studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
If we hit something at this speed... Oh God, isn't there a speed limit? He's out of control! We're going to break up! We're going to break up! You don't have to go this fast to prove your point! Enough!
Let's stay in touch on the headsets. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way. All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with. I don't see.
First strike.
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it? Woo!
You're tucked into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Yokey dokey. Gotta take this off-road if I'm staying with the plane! Okay, this guy's going down any minute.
Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm gonna have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Run, remember not Charlie. What is your status?
God help us.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Uh-huh.
shit my dick.
Hey, roll up.
Fuck this.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims.